business. This man does not smile to this kid. He is a stone cold killer.
Starts it up with a... He's gotten a lot better since Let's Go.
Yeah, man. I haven't played him yet today, but I mean, just watch the way he...
Yeah, no, I played him in pools. And he played me. He beat me and is really
He's
well
solid.
Done. Yeah.
He's got like 2/3 characters, too. His Mario is definitely pretty good.
Yeah,
he's aggressive.
Yeah, he recently got a... He's gotten really good at jab grabbing. And it's been like a huge thing for his game.
Nice. Yeah, that grab.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Nice back air. And Cheers kills himself.
The classic Cheers SD. Alright, eats fireball. A little slow on that down. He was a little closer, probably.
Nice fair to pop him up. Oh, nice fair to get him ledge.
Up smash, okay. Nope, doesn't catch him with the second one.
Unfortunate.
Second one could have led to an up smash kill off the top. Just misses it.
Was that a trade with back air there?
Yeah. Ooh!
Oh, right. So close.
We'll stale.
I just follow.
Ooh. Oh, he misses it. Oh, that's trades dead Mario.
Trades with up B, smart.
Good trade for Shears.
Yeah, down B. Trade.
Cool. Absolutely take that.
Yeah.
Oh, Kronk with the pivot F tilt.
That was a very smart move, though.
It's right in place, kicks him out.
Oh.
The runoff there.
Too good.
I don't know if there's a good move.
Yeah. Yoshi's head is so huge.
Alright. I don't know if Kronk's committed.
Luigi!
Yeah, the Shears Luigi.
Goes Falcon.
So I saw his Falcon earlier. But he's got good movement. He's got the standard down. But I don't know how he'll fare against Luigi. Since Luigi's, you know, 2-3 hit kill monster. Especially Shears. Shears will never admit it. But he just plays Falcon in a pair of overalls. Just does 3-4 up airs, up B. He'll never admit it. But he plays slow.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's just gonna try and brute force seconds. I can smell it from a mile away.
I don't know why he changed characters. I think Mario does a lot better against Luigi. He has a really good, like, I don't know. You just get that survivability with Mario.
Yeah, you can recover from just about anywhere.
And also you can kill Luigi with all the things, same things you can kill me with. Nice.
Off air kills?
Yeah.
Okay.
The taunt cancel was from Wispy.
And I know Shears heard that because the TV
is loud.
In front of Shears. So it's the loudest TV in the world. Yo, get him! Oh, there it is.
Smart.
He's got his jump back, though. Doug Hug does do that.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
Unfortunate way to go.
I thought he was going to just trade there, that I can just stick out the Boots of Doom and just try to trade with that up B.
He's smart. Falcon's got this long legs, so he can do it. Definitely do not recommend against Shears' tech in place. They make him react to like one of them. Left, right. For Shears.
Yeah, let's go.
There it is.
69%. Magical percent.
Oh, don't spam it. Okay. Worried for a second. There it is. Shears just needs 2-3 hits, and he's got his Luigi combos in.
Nice.
Oh, that's trouble for Kronk.
That's.
Oh. Oh,
he's coming back. He's coming back. No. Woof.
Yeah, Shears are the dominant. Yeah.